Pizza. Let's go.
Ani, cái đề can bà vừa cho tôi kể.
Xin đưa bà cho xin.
Anh xin đưa bà cho. Bà để cái áo tôi cho đấy.
Sorry,
Anh có
online
lại không?
khi cao đây mà nó Yes guys, welcome back to Romans Vlog. Sau đó là sao các bạn? Sao nó YouTube channel mà?
Vâng, chị ạ.
तेईस मैं कमेंट रिप्लाई दे उसे दे अनंत शेरपा शाउट आउट इज शाउट आउट हम अनंत शेरपा ले शाउट आउट ऑल द वे फ्रॉम अतर खेल ए के ए सांगे पानी खाइदिउँ न भाइ यार पानी पिलाउँ त पहिल्यै पानी पिउने भन्नु होला जस्तो लाग्छ टाइम 10 मिनट हो तपाईँलाई खल्नु लाग्ला है यो त लान्न सक्छ कप चाहिँ खाली छ खाएको जस्तो मात्र गर्दै हो यो यहाँनिर किन हात दिदिएँ यो यो मैले यहाँनिर यहाँ सानो बनाएर राखेको सर
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It
doesn't get a whole
lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue.
Hello, Madrid.
The players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the
commentators crowd.
They know it means so much and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Well, Manchester clearly one of the genuine footballing hubs in England, and here is the hallowed turf, which is two high profile high caliber teams. This is a event for all these supporters.
Square
under normal circumstances. This is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Already we're on the way here. Yeah, you're a hacker. उल्टो टी सर्ट लगाइरहेछन् क्या हामीले ठिक 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 त्यही अनुसार बुझ्नु पर्यो अनन्त भाइ
Then you know he's probably likely to cause some chaos. He's fast, he's powerful, he's very direct, and he certainly knows where the goal is too. I think he's going to be a massive presence in their forward line, and opposition defenses better beware. Okay. Rafael Varane. Mane gets it back. And here's Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Toni Kroos. Firmino. Shot a goal! He's delivered all right! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his...
Akash le party maja.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that
online
one out.
Party
never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. Liverpool take the lead 1-0. Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Cool, yeah.
Sergio Ramos,
Casemiro, পোল রিমেটিক পোল সর কি হইছে
Hazard is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Who's going to
get there?
This ice cream.
Henderson goes looking. And helps available out wide. He's left his man. Firmin hits one.
It's
a bad place to challenge. What's he giving? No, the referee's judged that the offense took place outside the area.
Outside this.
Well, it was deliberate. It was cynical. And you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity. But it had to be done. Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah! That was traveling. Marcelo. Varane drives it forward. Modric. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Robertson did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Hey.
Enzo, comment kar diyo, commentary kar diyo Nepali ma.
Toni Kroos. 15 minutes till half time. Timely intervention. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball. Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it. Fabinho. Looking to break out here. Gets wrestled off the ball. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. It's a loose ball. Benzema has a goal! And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way. Bale. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Bale. Bale goes for the cross, and he's there to cut it out. Fabinho, and we've reached half time. What it has been.
Al sama draw. Oh my goal gani to bhayena ni agata. Bravo, bravo.
Reflections on the first half.
Oh my, in bhai post ma goal khako.
They're well matched, and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise. That's a really interesting game, and they head in at half time at 1-1. So we're just settling back into this second half. No changes at the interval from either side. Firmino tried to play it through. Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on. And here's Benzema. Bale! Oh, that's a fine save. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Can he find a finish now? Mane. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. And here's Hazard. He's not playing the ball, that's a foul.
또 지레인지 뭐.
And it's Marcelo. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering. And here's Benzema. Chamberlain. That's a clever movement up front. Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there. And how does that work? Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defense with constant interchange and different movement.
Nice roll, son.
Hoists it forward, and he's cut it out.
He's good. Nice goal on it!
And he's there to make a great save.
A clue log is starting.
Just received an A+ grade.
Here's the thing. Here's the fucking answer to this one.
He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though. And Dyke does well there. Alert. That's the throw. Chamberlain set up one goal so far. Forward it goes. Hazard. Now it's Benzema. Firmino. Surely a shot. And the shot.
Fuck. I'm saying it.
No. Once more.
The
and how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again. So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here? Going through, Toni Kroos. It's broken loose. Well, it's good stuff. This is better. Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Just has to be done. And it's Firmino. Oh, what a ball! Looking to get within range. Oh, what goes for goal! And yes, it's there! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim. It's a simple game, a striker. Yeah, that does look a foul. He's given a free kick.
He sticks up to me. I only save that.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield. They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that. And the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Good idea, just poorly executed. Hazard.
Sorry. No, wrong pass.
And it's Bale. Now, can he capitalize? It has got. It's Hazard! A real chance and a real let off.
This game is too tired. Time is too tired. This game is not.
Firmino!
Use a camera.
That would have been game, set, and match. Firmino, just 5 minutes left. Toni Kroos. And here's Hazard. And it's Bale.
Nice pass, Ortiz.
Gomez. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now a chance to break. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Oh, it's open. He's had a shot.
Oh no!
On the threshold of perfection, just not this time. Well, the referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Toni Kroos. And there goes the final whistle. Well, this hurts. The pain of defeat very evident, and there are hard lessons to be learned from it all when they regroup. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Peter, a strength in any team has to be at the heart of your defence, and I'm afraid they were found wanting in that department.
So that's it
for today. Thank you, Jim, and good afternoon all.
What's the damn, eh? अलि ठुलोमा हेर्नु पऱ्यो अरे के छ गेम ठुलोमा भन्नाले गेम अनुहार के
अनुहार ठुलोमा
तपाईँको
स्कोप लाएर हेर न बाबु स्कोप लाएर
त्यो ग्राउन्ड खान्छ क्या त्यो हेर्नु नगरेको थियो सर अब गेम उयसमा राखौँ है
किन
नाइटमा त्यो लाइट नबल्ने गरी क्या ए त्यो
होइन
त्यो उयसमा गर्नुहुन्छ मेक्सिमाइज गरेर हेर्नुपर्छ जस्तो लाग्यो है साङ्गे भाइ ठ्याक्क यो नि सर किन यत्रो बनाउनु नि ठ्याक्क हेर्ने तपाईँको म्याप हुन्छ नि त त्यही भएर त्यो म्याप जत्रो फर्मेसन म्याप जत्रो बनायो ब्याग सुरु हुने बेला त्यो ए हो त है सर हामी चाहिँ विन्टर के के राखेर आउँछ सर
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Some wonderful scenes here. It is what we have come to know and love about Old Trafford, Manchester. Not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Shoots! They scored!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Waller
Madrid have a free kick.
क्यामेरा ढिलो भएन ए स्क्याम होइन नि
Benzema is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment. Fabinho. Gomez.
Oh, what's the kind of basket?
Toni Kroos. Bale.
Oh no! Let me see. Pass it still.
And it's Hazard. Hazard spreads it towards the left. Trout caught. He's had a go! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot. And it wasn't the worst decision he could have made. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. There's a lot of movement up front. Yeah, I have noticed that those front players are working very hard, dropping deeper. Yeah, and I just think it keeps the opposition off guard with so much switching of position. Keeping shape is much harder. Timely intervention. Oxlade Chamberlain. Alexander Arnold. Now it's Mane. And he's straight offside. Modric. And it's Bale. And the finish! And he's there to make a great save. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Shooting chance! It's off target and by quite a way. Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right. Bale finds himself eased off the ball. And it's Firmino. Mane is onto it and can take it up. Well read, he sorted that out. Marcelo. Fabinho plays it forward. And Mane!
Posto!
Two to the good!
Posto, cavolo, due, che idea! Well, it was a reflection,
but he's claiming it. So that's two now without reply. Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot. Kroos with the foul.
Yes, the advantage is over.
He's made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref. Firmino. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Mohamed Salah with a real chance here. Mohamed Salah! Oh, he's pulled off a fine save. Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best. Over to the left. And he's cut it out. Marcelo. Bale. Hazard. Marcelo. Madrid are trailing here with the first half almost done. And here's Hazard. Toni Kroos. Played back in. Firmino has been caught there. It's a foul.
Foul, guys. Foul.
Henderson. Fabinho has created one goal already. Mohamed, real chance! Lovely take, but that is where it stopped. Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. Toni Kroos. And it's Benzema. 2 minutes to be added on. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And it's half time here. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes? But it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They put themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength? The action has already resumed here. Well, this half might require them to produce a plan A, B and C. Leveling the score is easier said than done, but that will be the target. Get back on terms and then use that momentum to go again. Liverpool awarded another corner. With good energy in defense as well. Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out. Looks to play him in. A minor communications breakdown. Bale. Modric plays it out to the flank. Rafael Varane. Hazard. Casemiro. Liverpool are leaving men forward, threatening to break. Well, if they're not putting... Benzema has a go! Looking to break out here. And it's Mane. Bale.
Monster with this hand, right?
Yes, sorry.
Marcelo. Foot in.
Yes, sir.
Kroos. And here's Benzema. He's there to receive. Big chance! Now it's Mane. Oxlade-Chamberlain. This is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides. Mohamed Salah! Toni Kroos. Kroos and it's Bale. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Mm-hmm. forward it goes. Now it's Bale.
Arre.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Bunun istimli pes gözü gülenim.
Played into space out wide.
Evda. Evda ne da Aaron Burin mi?
Going through. Mohamed. Mohamed Salah.
Yani
onlar
da postu PS'te garın seni. Tengi kan tengi. Ramavi PS'te garın seni. Dere garın seni FIFA. Tam मलाई जति खेल्छ नि यो भन्दा डबल मलाई FIFA garın. जति खेले पनि हुन्छ नि. मलाई त्यो उही नि.
Rafael Varane.
Come ni. अन्त स्ट्रीम हुँदै छ भने. स्ट्रीम हुँदै छ गाछ. एता स्ट्रीम हुँदै छ नि देखिनु.
He's
got through. Firmino. He's on his way. Firmino!
Oh no! It's too negative.
It looked like 3-0 for sure. Firmino just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clutched it.
Wait a minute. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Madrid can't make any sort of inroads despite all this possession. And here's Benzema. Modric. Played out to the right. And it's Bale. That's been one straight back. That's clear cut.
Okay.
The referee has shown him a yellow card.
Look, Kali Chon. I mean, I'm just not doing it.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's a brilliant interception. Away from immediate danger. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Modric. Firmino hits one. Marcelo. Very well to intervene. Toni Kroos. And it's Bale. He's picked one through here. Gets up to head it! It's bounced out!
I'm not even this one.
In with the challenge.
So oh, yeah, chito ulte ho gaye.
Modric. That's it. Well, this hurts. The pain of defeat very evident, and there are hard lessons to be learned from it all when they regroup.
What would you sum up what
we've witnessed, Jim? I suppose they might admit to
just the
best 90 minutes of possession with the ball, but they were hurried continually
by
the
team
that wanted that bit more.
Going in, man.
Thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.
Hey, Jim. Try and end it.
Jim, who do you pick out as the individual today? Yeah, Karim Benzema. What a great player to have leading the line, Peter. Because his first touch is A-grade. And he's got the physical attributes to keep defenders at bay, too. He's not just a workhorse, though. He can pass and finish with aplomb. And is particularly adept at bringing teammates into the game. Yeah, he'll be looking for a goal or two. And that's sprayed out wide. Keeps everyone guessing. Modric. Azar. A chance! Lovely bit of skill. And he's there to cut it out. Fabinho. And here's Benzema. That's not going to make it. Fabinho. And it's Bale. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Azar. Madrid with the majority of possession so far. It is still early. Toni Kroos. Henderson did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. And here's Bale. Henderson battles to win it back. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Fabinho tries to get it forward quickly. Alisson. Gomez. Well, each team knows that they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out. That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Oh, give it away. Mane. Mane! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Well, it was just some wayward passing that let the opposition in then, and I have to say, a very lucky escape. You lose it there, you expect to be punished.
Marcelo. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Benzema. Oh, some clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
And how does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with
Henderson with a definite foul there. Rafael Varane. Modric. Robertson gets rid without sophistication. Modric. Now surely Benzema has a goal!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong. Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Great leap! Oh, that's a fine save!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Fabinho. Benzema did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. He's pinged one through here. Benzema. Alisson deals with it effortlessly.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Mohamed Salah plays it out to the wing. Hoists it forward. He's found his man. Now it's Bale! Great build-up.
It all deserved a better ending. Such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Still bad, man. Still passing. No.
Hey. The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. And the keeper's given it away.
Here, another ball pass.
He does it.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. And it's Fabinho. Mohamed Salah. And through to the goalkeeper. Managed to get himself offside. Sergio Ramos drives it forward. Whistle for half time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. Milner.
I'm going to go to the house.
At least there's always a plus side to a score. Mino's got himself a free kick. Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment. Some very
aggressive
pressing in place here. Over to the left. Kroos cuts it out. Casemiro. Sergio Ramos. Bale. Fabinho, Firmino, and now they can launch a counter. Marcelo gets his foot in there. Salah. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Modric. And it's Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Now it's Benzema. Jordan Henderson. And that's been won straight back. Firmino. Mohamed Salah. That's a case of crossing.
Only one. That's a lot. Not the quad and the Salah.
One in this debate.
It's gone for a throw in. Chamberlain. Out to the left it goes. back into the middle.
Still again.
Here's Roberto Firmino.
Still again.
Mane. Mane is flagged offside. Oh, God.
With this hanging out, you know.
That's great strength on the ball. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield. They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that. Has a goal! In for the pieces! Sits it away! There is the breakthrough! Courtois reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area. Well, look, regardless of whether the keeper could have done better or not, Peter, that was all down to the excellent movement in getting into the right position to apply the final touch. Liverpool themselves into the lead. Well, we certainly had to wait for it, Peter. Now a difficult decision. Is it stick or twist? Benzema gets flagged offside.
Gaper is here, Allah.
Gomez. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Time and again, they are repelled. Bale. So, Jim, what are you thinking? Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this. And here's Azar. Gomez. And it's played forward. Firmino is fouled. Jordan Henderson. So who's he picking out? This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Van Dijk, Robertson, Jordan Henderson. Now it's Mane. Modric with a good steal, well played. And it's Azar. And Dyke goes looking. Salah. Mane spreads it towards the left. Modric. And here's Benzema. Played back in. Now it's Benzema. There's the shot! Gomez. Oh, some tackle that. That's a promising ball. Fabinho. And time is so it ends 1-0. A crawling game and an agonizingly narrow defeat.
And then so it's a draw might have been
a much fairer result today. It's just that one crucial second half goal. That's what cost them. So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.
Hey, James de. Yeah,
कस्तो खतरा हाने हेर्नु न, यो चाहिँ खोल हाल्नु पर्ने फिक्स
हिजोको त्यो अफसाइड हो
डिफेन्समा
अहिले क्या